Because we're proud to be Haitian. Our First Amendment says we have a freedom of speech, and we're here to make sure our voice is being heard. So everybody that's out here is doing something because we all want to be, we do not want to be disrespected.